بسم اللہ الرحمن الرحیم. ٹوڈے ول اسٹڈی فرام دا بک دروس اللغت العربیہ پیج نمبر 71 آن پی ڈی ایف. سو ان دا لاسٹ لیکچر وی لرنٹ اباؤٹ دا پلورل آف میسکولن ورڈز. ہیئر وی ول اسٹڈی اباؤٹ دا پلورل آف فیمینٹی. سو اسٹارٹ ریڈنگ اٹ.
یس سر.
مے آئی ریڈ اٹ اور یو کین ریڈ اٹ یور سیلف؟
Sir, you can read it, then I come to know the difficult words meaning.
Okay.
Then I inshallah read it again.
من هؤلاء الفتيات يا مريم؟ Who are these young girls, O Maryam? So, فتا mean young man. فتيا mean young men. It is a plural. And فتات mean young girl. And fatayat mean young girls. So only difference is the alif in both word plurals. Hunna zamilati. These are my colleagues. So the plural of hiya is hunna. Plural of hiya is hunna. Hunna zamilati. These are my colleagues. A akhawatun.
Hunna means sir. Hunna means.
Hunna, hunna mean these women. Hunna is used only for third person women. So plural of hiya is hunna. Hiya plural is hunna. Okay?
Mm-hmm.
Yes, sir. A akhawatun hunna. Are these sisters? Naam. Hunna akhawatun. Yes, these are sisters. Man abu hunna. Who is their father? Abu hunna ash-shaykhu bilalun. Their father is Sheikh Bilal. So for male we say abu hum and for female we say abu hunna. Okay? Ummu hunna ustazati. Their mother is my teacher. For male we say ummu hum and for female we say ummu hunna ustazati. Aina baytu hunna. Where is their house? Baituhunna karibun min al-madrasati. Their house is near from the school.
Okay. Theek hai sir.
Read it.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Man haula'i al-fatayati ya Maryam. Who these young girls who are these young girls, O Maryam? Hunna zumulai zamilati. These are my colleagues. Akhawatun hunna. Are they sisters? Naam, yes. Hunna akhawatun. Yes, they are sisters.
Okay.
Man abu hunna. Abu means sir?
Abu means father.
Who is the father of the sisters?
Who is their father? Hunna means dear, these. Who is their father?
Okay.
Start reading.
Who is the father of these girls?
Who is their father?
Who is their father? Abu Hunna Shaykhu Bilalu Ummu Hunna Ustazati. Al-Shaykh Bilal, their father. Ummu Hunna Ustazati. And the mother is?
Their mother is?
What is it? Their mother is a teacher.
My teacher. Ustazati, my teacher.
Ustazati, my teacher. Okay, sir. Aina yabtu hunna?
No.
Aina yabtu hunna?
No.
Ne, baitu hunna. Where they live?
Where is their house? Bait mean house. Hunna mean dear.
Oh. Yes.
Aina baituhunna, where is their house?
Baituhunna karibun minal madrasati. Their house in the near of the University, sorry, school.
Near from the
School.
school. I think you marine mean exercises. How will Al Muftada change the subject fi jumla al-atiya in the following sentences ila jamma into plural kama huwa muwaddi fil misali, like it is explained in the example. Change the subject of the following sentences into plural. Start changing.
The example is Haza Bintu.
Hazihi
This is,
bintun.
sorry, Hazihi Bintun. She is daughter.
This is
She's
a girl.
daughter. Oh, this is a girl. Sorry. This is a girl. Haulai Banatun. These are girls, right, sir?
Okay.
Hazihi Talibatu. This is student. هؤلاء طالبات these are students هذه مدرسات this is teacher هؤلاء مدرسات
مدرسات
مدرسات okay sir
مدرسات
هؤلاء مدرسات these are teachers هذه طيبات this is
هذه
doctors
طبيبة
Sorry, Tabiba. One dot is missing. Tabiba, sorry, yes. Now I zoom it. Hazihi tabi batun. This is doctor. Haulai tayyibatun.
طبيبات هؤلاء طبيبات
Tabibatun. Haulai tabibatun. These are doctors. هذه مسلمات this is Muslim هؤلاء مسلمات نعم
هؤلاء
مسلمات
مسلمات
sorry
هؤلاء مسلمات
هؤلاء مسلمات these are Muslims then هذه زوجات هذه زوجات this is wife this is wife
Yes.
هؤلاء daughter the sister
Okay.
هؤلاء أخوات these are sisters هذه فتاة this is فتاة sir
Young girl.
young girl just give me a moment sir let me note down فتاة these فتاة young girl yes sir
Okay.
young girl sir I just note down for my vocabulary هؤلاء فتيات these are young girls هذه جديدات this is new هؤلاء جدد these are new هذه كبيرة this is big هؤلاء كبار these are big big sorry هذه صغيرة this is small هؤلاء صغار
سيغارون
صغار صغار yes sir صغار these are small هذه طويلات this is طويل mean long sir
This
this
is
is long
tall.
this is tall sorry this is tall هؤلاء طوال these are tall
Okay. Next, اقرأ واكتب. Read and write.
Okay sir هؤلاء إخواتي وهؤلاء إخواتي أخواتي these are sisters and these are
This
إخوة
is very
وأخوة में क्या
good
फर्क होता है
super sentence. هؤلاء إخواتي. These are my
sir
brothers.
These are my
وهؤلاء
brothers.
إخواتي. And these are my sisters. Did you note the difference between two words?
Yes, sir. zair, hamza zair,
No, no.
hamza alif.
Yes, there is a difference of alif, hamza, kasra, and also alif. In
Yes, sir.
akhwati, we have alif after vowel, and ikhwati,
Yes,
we
sir.
don't have any alif.
Yes, sir. We do not merge alif and kha in the brothers. We merge
Yeah.
only in the sisters, right, sir?
Yes. Ikhwati, akhwati.
These are my sisters and these are my brothers.
No,
Right.
these are my
Man kha
brothers and these are my
and
sisters.
these are my
First brother,
sisters.
then
Sorry,
sister.
sister for the akhwati and ikhwati brothers. Okay, sir. Man haulai al-fatayat? Who these young girls? Right, sir?
Yes, who are these young girls?
Who these are young girls? Haulai banatu al-mudarrisa? These young girls from school or
Okay.
right, sir? From school?
These are the daughters of teacher.
Mudarrisati. Oh, sorry. These are daughter of teacher. Haulai al-fatayatu zumalai zumalai
زميلتي.
lati zami sorry zamilati. These are these new girls are my colleague, right?
These young girls are my colleagues.
Yes, sir. Same. I said to them.
I thought you said okay.
Abu Hunna tabibu wa Ummu Hunna mudarrisa. Their father is doctor and mother is teacher. Aina talibatu al-judud. Where is new students? Where
Where
are the new
are?
students? Yes, sir. Where are the new students? Zahabna ilal maktabati. They are going to this university, sir.
They went to the library.
Zahab, yes sir, Zahabna, sorry. They went to the university. They went to the university. Aina
So Zahabna,
banataka
Noon
ya
Fatana is used for third person female. I think you already.
Zahabna.
Yes, Noon Fatana is used in past tense and it is used for third person more than two females, plural.
Plural. Okay, sir. Okay. Sorry, sir. I forgot it. What's happening with me? I don't know. Okay, aina banatika ya ammati? Where
أين
is
بناتك يا أمتي؟
ya ammati? Banatuka, sir?
بنات mean girls or daughters. بنات بنت plural is بنات. Or sorry, here we say كا كسركي because أمتي is plural. So we'll say أين بناتك يا أمتي.
Where are your daughters, auntie?
Oh my
Oh,
auntie,
auntie.
oh my
Oh,
auntie.
my auntie. Oh, my auntie. Hunna fil matbahu.
Fil
They are
matbakhi.
in the kitchen.
These
Matbahi.
are
They are
they
in the
are in the
kitchen.
kitchen.
Yes, sir. They are in the kitchen. Ahula. Aha ulai al mar mar muf
Umaridatu.
mar Mumaridatu Muslimati. Are these Mumaridat, sir?
Nurses.
Are the nurses Muslimatu hospital, sir?
Muslims. Are these nurses Muslims?
Are these nurses okay? Are these nurses Muslim? Naam, yes. Haulai tabibatu. These are doctor. Azwajuhunna mudarrisuna and wife of teacher.
هؤلاء طبيبات these are doctors أزواجهن
And
مدرسون
mudarrisuna
their husbands
and
are teachers
Oh, husbands. I thought the wives, their husbands are teacher. Man hazal هذه الامرأة where these
Who is this woman?
الامرأة who is this woman هي زوج من هذه الامرأة الامرأة woman sir
No, no, this is Almara. Almara. Almaratu. Who is this woman?
Yes, sir. Who is this woman? هي زوجة الطبيب الجديد.
طبيب
She
الجديد.
is طبيب الجديد. She is the wife of new doctor. She is the wife of new doctor. Then أبناتك في المدرسة الثانيات يا أسامة.
أبناتك
أبناتك يا أسامة these new girls in the أبناتك
Are your daughters in the secondary school, Osama?
Are your girls in the secondary school, Osama? بعضهن في المدرسة بعضهن
Some of them.
some of them in the school and
في مدرسة الثانوية some of them in our secondary school.
some of them in the, are in the secondary school بعضهن في المدرسة
متوسطة
متوسطة and some of them in the university
in the middle school
in the middle school or okay in the middle school and some of them in the middle school اخلاق بناتي
لكي
انا اخلاق بناتي
بناتن
بناتن يا ليلى اخلاق سر
لكي do you have daughters او ليلى
Do you have daughters or Lena? Are Laka sir?
Are lucky. Do you have?
Are lucky. Just give me a minute.
Lucky you have. Are lucky do you have?
Do you have? And lucky you have. نعم لي بناتي كبار yes this is for لي mean for بنات girls كبار sir
كبار mean old يا yeah, bigger كبار mean fully grown
yes
fully grown girls who may yes. attain the age of puberty
Okay, Kibarun, yes. Kibarun. Okay, sir. Only girl.
Yes, I have older daughters.
Girl.
I have older daughters.
I have older daughter. Mahunna Taribatu Vijamirati. And she
these are hunna these banat is plural
hunna and these are universities student of university
okay
student university man haulai ulai an nisau taibalu who these are tall women nisau nisau mean women sir
yes nisa plural
Plural. Who these tall women? Hunna tabiba tabibatu min
Amerika. Tabibatun.
Okay, tabibatun. These women doctor doctors from America.
Okay.
Atabibatu kharajna min al mustashfa. These doctors. Mustashfa, sir?
Hospital.
These doctors.
There is no these here. There is no word here.
Yes,
these.
Sir. doctors went out, no, no, come out from the hospital.
Yeah, the doctors came out from the hospitals.
Yes, sir. The doctors came out from the hospital.
Okay.
And then